are no negotiations. Since they came out, yet another deal contained all our red lines. If you spend months in a room, tell people things are unacceptable to you, then they produce a deal that contains those things, they are setting the deal up to fail. That is a deliberate action on behalf of both the government and the people that we're dealing with. They do not apparently want a resolution.